Hello. I'm going to be showing you guys how to get ready to ride today with Johnners. So the first step is to have riding clothes. So I have breeches, paddock boots, and half chaps. I already rode her. Yeah. Really? Really? Okay. She's kind of the best. But, so the first step is you use your curry coat. A curry coat is for getting off all the mud and dirt that's stuck in the fur. And so you go in little circles with him. Oh, okay.
And I'm brushing that hard enough.
The next step is you take your hard brush. He's so cute. Okay. And you go in a flicking motion down the horse's body. Make sure you get their legs too. No, you can't have a dirty horse. That's a no-no. Dirty horses are no-no. And once again, you focus on their saddle area and you keep yawning. Tired pony. The next step is you take your nice soft face brush, go around their bridle area, so up by their ears, under their chin. Make sure you get all the other places, like all of their face, just you focus more on the bridle places. John? So cute. Amazing. The next thing you do is you grab your hook pick and you want to pick up the feet. You run your hand down their foot and normally they'll pick it up, but if you don't, you have to pinch it a little bit. And so you have half your fingers on the hook, the hook wall, half the fingers on the hair. And you pick out any rocks or any dirt that's in the foot because rocks in the foot can cause lameness. I have another happy video on that. Make sure you get everything out. The next step is tacking up in the big saddle, put it on. So you want to swing it up to about here. Take it in swinging motion and get it on your back. Make sure your saddle pad is on the saddle. I can't always do that best. Then you want to kind of slide it into place a little bit and roll it back. The saddle should be about the middle of their shoulder, and I need to go back more real quick. Just going to scoot it back a little bit, and I'm just going to next step is put on your girth so your saddle doesn't slide around or fall off. So it goes in the girth keeper right here. You can just hold it right up to your elbow or whatever. I'm putting his on. That should be pretty good for him, considering he's a little fat. Right? Is he fat? Next up is to drop their halter to their neck. Next step is to get your bridle. Can you hold it at this bit right here? And your thumb, like, that chain part. Can you open your mouth for this bridle? And he likes to be a giraffe and his head up in the air. And he looks like a good fit. Really, you're holding that bit too. Thank you so much, Rita. Oh my gosh. You are so fussy. He's a very sweet horse. Very sweet. This goes up here. You need to stop being a brat. And then cut their cabochon in, also called a nose band. But in English it's called shave your throat. So when you fit about four fingers in there, and so if you can go up to five on the head. And make sure you always cut things in, especially with him, because he gets mad if things fall down. Then, take off your halter. Up and you're good to go. Don't eat it. No food. Just take the food.
Come on. No. Hold. Come on. Hold. John, hold.
Punch!
Share. Mm-hmm, I read the pops disappear.